next week, Elvis plays an equally dramatic role, the part of a half-breed in Don Siegel's Western about early settlers and their attempts to establish their homes in the face of Indian attacks. Flaming Star is next Wednesday evening's Elvis Presley film at 6 o'clock. Tonight, Wildlife Showcase joins a group of divers as they spend 24 hours on the Great Barrier Reef.
There is tension below. The coral fish are nervous and flighty. They sense the night predators will soon be out on the prowl. There's a scurry for shelter inside the coral, and the reef seems empty of fish as the last light fades. The reef is now a wall of waiting mouths. The coral polyps extend a dazzling array of tentacles, each containing coiled cells which pierce and poison any prey. The silvery pilchards have a short life indeed. With a final flash, they end up in the arms of the coral polyps.
The cruel and colourful world of the coral reef in Wildlife Showcase tonight at 8:30 on 2.